Machines. Don't be careful. We wrecked Quinn's ship. Must be the one Harry and Christian are on.
Not gonna back down. Fall! Things easier. Just gotta look for the Quinn's gyro compass on that wreck. Should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. Machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.
can't do this. Christy, I say we'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. Those ancient ships are going to be out here somewhere. There. Sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harriet and Christy need to fix the gyro compass. Ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor room is still intact. My sensor unit. There isn't any recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down, and the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Horus is heavily damaged. If we can concentrate fire, maybe we can still take it down. I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton! Lost it! Sensor's down! We're sailing blind!
It sounds like their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. I guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Found you. Sweet. Focus picked up coordinates from that transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, they might have an intact sensor. Wind's in a rush. Well, so am I. That ship has an antenna with a dreadwing perched on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor requirement. Should be able to check out that antenna now. intact sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christian need. Looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton! Anchorage, your transmission has been received! Targeting the lead, Horus!
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it?
Back, Harry.
I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christy is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
Pardon? We need to put this.
on me. Ah, Red. Just who I need.
You know her? Great. Then tell her that going out there is a bad bet.
Well, you tell him he better crank out what he knows before I pummel him in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, Della. What's going on?
It's my sister, Boomer. She ran off into the desert. We had a fight. I told her we'd discuss it in the morning after we both had time to cool off. But when I woke up, she was gone. And Spectacles over here was the only one to see her leave. But he refuses to tell me which way she went.
You can't go striking off into the desert. You'll get lost. And if thirst doesn't kill you, the vanishing dread will. You know what happened to the Delvers who went out there last? No, you don't. No one does, because they didn't come back.
Well, what about my sister? She's out there all alone.
Maybe she's a sunk cost.
I'm asking you, Red. Help me find her.
What's the vanishing dread?
That's what Stemmer calls the machine that stalks the sands out there. Sometimes you'll see it in the distance. A stationary blur of metal. It'll stay like that for hours. And then the next time you look, gone. Like it was never there.
But what kind of machine is it?
Don't know. No one's ever gotten close enough to find out. A few of those Delvers went out there once, but all they found was a bunch of sand dunes. But I don't care what it is. It's not gonna stop me from finding my sister.
The argument you had with Boomer? What was it about?
Well, it started out as the same old spark and boom. I found her tinkering with one of my prototypes, trying to add explosives, as usual. And when I reminded her that the last time she did that, she nearly burned the whole place down, she just looked at me and shrugged. Then we got into this whole scorched out mess about why we had to leave Chainscrape and come out here. Why, for the love of the Forge, she has to blow everything up.
And what did Boomer say?
Well, that's the thing. She didn't say anything. She just sat there, ignoring me. Even when I went to bed, not a word. And then, when I woke up in the morning, she was gone. She's never done that before. But knowing her, she's gonna get in some kind of trouble out there. And that's why I need to find her.
What brought you and Boomer out west?
That. There was an accident in Chainscrape.
An explosive accident?
Well, you know how Boomer is. So we grabbed our tools and skipped town. Heard about a caravan striking out west after some passage got reopened. Decided to join up.
But why come out here? You could have gone anywhere.
Can't really go back to the claim, and anywhere else is a little too inhabited. At least out here, there's less chance of collateral damage. Besides, this place is gonna be a destination one day, right? Dad always said, get in early.
If you think I can be bribed, know that I only take shards up front. No credit.
Maybe we got in too early.
If Boomer's lost in the desert, I might be able to find her.
I'm coming with you. All this is my fault anyway.
But you'll die.
Where did you last see her?
I suppose if you're with her, the odds of survival do go up. I thought I saw her heading towards the metal arches east of here.
Then that's where we'll start. I'll meet you at the arches.
Okay. Join me there as soon as you can.
Those curves of metal must be the arches Abaddon mentioned. Della should be waiting for me there.
Scraps. pull from the arch is most likely.
Boomer's handiwork?
That's my bet, but no sign of Boomer.
Any idea why she'd be out this way?
Probably just wanted to get as far away from me as possible. During the fight, I snapped at her. Said some things I shouldn't have.
Things you didn't really mean.
Yeah. You know, back in the claim, she'd get into all kinds of trouble. Dad always said it was my job to look out for her.
We'll find her, Della. Let me look around for some tracks.
Ah, you're going down!
There. Tracks. Looks like they lead out into the desert.
What were you thinking, Boomer?
Do you have any siblings, Red?
It's complicated. We will. Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin. If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out. I'm still getting that signal. Can't use its tail to shoot at me if I break it first. Yet. I better make my pocket. Thank you.
Shock ammo could help. In the ruins. Maybe we can figure out where she went.
This is Boomer's favorite hammer. She always makes a fuss whenever she misplaces it. She'd never leave it behind.
Maybe she had to leave in a hurry when the machines moved in.
Or something worse happened.
Hey, we don't know that. Let's look around. She might have left another trail to follow.
Hold on, Boomer. We're coming. Can you pick up
there.
Any tracks?
Looks like she headed towards the hills.
Well, let's go.
There's some kind of wreck up on that cliff.
How did Boomer get up there?
Broken ladder. Must have collapsed as Boomer was climbing.
So how are we gonna get up there?
This way. Trade the screen shine. There it is.
What was this place?
A shelter. And some kind of device. From Boomer?
Looks like some of the components were stripped.
She must have brought it up here to tinker after the machines moved into her camp back at the ruin.
But where could she have gone from here?
That wreck down there looks promising.
Well, if there's one thing I know about Boomer, is that she can't resist a shiny pile of salvage.
Come on, let's go down and check it out. What do you think Boomer was working on?
Probably nothing. She just likes to tinker. Can't ever seem to keep her hands still. Trust me, I've tried.
Bet she found another spot to tinker. Let's take a closer look.
Yeah, she was working on something here, all right. But where? Boomer?
Gotta finish this.
Boomer! What are you doing?
Too late.
Boomer, what did you do?
Let's blast through it.
Never mind that now. Here they come.
What were you thinking? Those machines could have killed you.
Pressure valve, check.
Boomer.
Boom. Check. Boomer!
Dust haze. Storm's on its way. Hey, Boomer?
Yes?
Your sister was really worried about you.
Look, I know you must still be angry, but you can't run off into the desert like that.
I didn't run. And I'm not angry.
You're not?
No. Why would I be angry?
Because of our fight. Because you ran away.
I didn't run.
Well, you left me.
I'd never leave you. You're my sister. I had an idea, so I went to find the parts. See?
A weapon.
This is just the payload carrier. The real secret are the boom discs. Throw one at a machine, slice and dice, and then it comes back until you throw it enough times, and then it goes boom. At least it's supposed to. I can't get it to come back.
Here, let me see. That's why. Pin here's off. Just needs a little cable around here. Done. Here, Red. Give it a try.
No, wait! Try it on the big machine. This way.
There she goes. So you really didn't leave because of our fight?
No.
But you left camp without telling me.
You were sleeping.
Why didn't you wake me?
What about the big machine? Yeah. You said you didn't want to talk until the morning.
Well, yeah, but I meant about... I didn't mean literally. How did you find your way to that old ruin?
I saw it when we left Camp Nowhere.
And you remembered how to get there?
Yep.
So what's this big machine we're after?
You'll see. It's just down there.
Nothing here.
Just watch. Ta-da!
We'll hang out up here. Show me.
Make it go boom!
Boom!
ice room!
Okay. Ever since we left the claim, I figured I could just hammer it into her head to quit it with the explosions. Everything would be better.
And after your fight, you thought you lost her because you were too hard on her.
Turns out I was wrong about that, too. She doesn't see the world like I do. Where I see a problem, she sees a way to blast through it. And I guess that's okay. I wouldn't have gotten her back without you, Red.
Boomer's lucky to have you. As for the weapon...
Keep it. As thanks. You ready to head home? I think I just got a new idea for a prototype we can work on.
With explosions?
Oh, you bet.
Yes! Bye, Red!